Hi guys, it's me, Mystic. Welcome back to my channel. So today we're going to be doing bubble braids. I love this hairstyle. It is very easy, very simple once you get the hang of it. So what you need is a brush. Because my hair is wet, this is my natural hair, so I'm going to be brushing it out. You need a comb. It's a little one. You need one of these clips. I don't know why I look so white. You need one of these clips. Focus. And then you need a bunch of little rubber bands. I use clear ones because the dark ones look weird in my hair. Mousse and hair gel. So, the first thing I did was wash my hair. And I just divided it, separated it into two, well half, so I can start brushing it. And if you put oil in your hair or any type of like leave-in conditioner, you can do that now. I am going to be using this whole brand leave-in. I love this stuff on my hair. Always makes my hair soft. I'm just putting it in my ends. I don't know why it's currently still listening to the NAYC 19 playlist, because why not? Comment down below if you went. Okay, so once you put your leave-in or oil, whatever, I'm just going to re-separate my hair because I'm going to do two bubble braids. I'm just gonna add some mousse. Okay, I forgot to also mention, if you have thicker hair, if not, you can just bobby pin it, but I have thicker hair. I'm going to be using a ponytail just to section the hair that I'm not using. Okay. Now I'm just going to take these little elastics and kind of just put them on my sink. What you're gonna do, I'm gonna go this way. And you're gonna take a section of hair. And then bring your little ponytail out. And then you're just gonna this kind of looks stupid, but you're just gonna put it in a ponytail. And then take your clip, clip your hair out of the way. Take another section of hair. So don't lose this one. So now, with this, the top one, you're gonna split it in half. Take the ponytail that you just made and go like that. I promise you, it's gonna make a lot more sense
in 1 minute
or 1 second. I mean, you can also do this with dry hair, but I like wet hair better. You can do this on little girls' hair. My arms hurt. On hair struggles, y'all. I'm just brushing it. Okay, so now that you're down your head, now you're just gonna lift it up. Elastic. And then just repeat all the way down. You can also do this on one side, like bring all your hair to one side and do this. Other side, just do something new and do two. Cause why not? Like, this would also be cute on little girls. I mean, I'm 20, oh I'm not 20, I'm 19. I'm about to be 20. Does anyone else use their mouth sometimes to hold their hair? Or is it just me? Okay, so I'm nearing the end. And what I do for the ends, do one last one. That. And then you have hair sticking out. And it kind of is like overlap that. So I left some, not a lot, but some hair out. And I'm just gonna go and pull my bubbles. And for these, like the ones on top of your head, if you wanted them to be more like up, you could just take bobby pins and pin those. So, instead of hairspray, I'm going to be using gel. I'm taking about just a drop. Take your little. So there's one side. So I'm going to finish this side and then I'll show you the finished result. Okay, so now that I've finished this side, I'm just going to take my gel, just like before. And if you guys are wondering why I keep looking to the left of me, it's because I'm terrified of spiders. If you're my friend, you know. And there's a spider just, you know, chilling over there. I'll show you guys in a minute. But if anyone knows me, I hate spiders. And there's a spider right there. So I'm kind of freaking out. And this end is kind of, I don't know what's going on, but I'm just gonna put some hair on my end and curl it. So here is the finished product. Really cute, really easy hairstyle. Cute for all ages. Like, I did this on my mom, and she's 45 or 46, I do not remember, sorry mom. But I think I am gonna add some bobby pins just so that it's more up and not like sagging, but you don't have to if you don't want to. Okay, so I'm gonna show you if you enjoyed this hairstyle, give this video a thumbs up, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button for more videos like this. I also do vlogs. I haven't done one in a while, but I also do vlogs, so don't forget to hit that subscribe button down below. Bye guys.